Oh, yeah. words alone. It's nothing like your poem. Putting in and putting in don't feel like methadone. Scratching voice all alone, it's nothing like your baritone. It's nothing as it seems, all that he needs, it's home. And blanket like the ozone. It's nothing as it seems, all that he needs is home. And all that he sees is nothing. The little that you see, it's
Yeah. was about a friend who's fucking up and there's nothing you can do about it. And you're just watching them go down, down, down. And then other times you got friends that they don't fuck up at all and they're great people. And then you just lose them for some reason. And they're just off the planet and you never even get to say goodbye. And I only mention it because there's a person that we used to know here. Her name was Diane. And we never got a chance to say goodbye, so this is goodbye. And if you got good friends, love them while they're here.
Yeah.
so these are the survivors after the 3 days, yeah? Congratulations to you all. You're plugged. I guess we're survivors too, but there's another band I'll mention called Gomez that's gonna play on the side stage, and Moby's playing later tonight, and there's another band with a singer called Ed too, but I've been told that I give better Ed than he does. But this is it. Maybe we'll see some of you in Rotterdam, but it's been nice playing for you all and sharing a day with you. This is for all the fuck-ups in the crowd. Carry
Eddie verder schiet wat plaatjes voor thuis. We hebben altijd de foto's nog, zegt men dan. De man is gewoon een dagje uit hier. Hij heeft met zijn bandje lekker 80 minuten aan rocken. Eindigde met Why Do I Keep Fucking Up, opgedragen het Nederlandse elftal. En daar gaat hij. Wij hopen, wij op de toren en 45.000 of 50.000 mensen hier beneden mij, dat ze nog een liedje komen spelen.
Cheers.
Die man is echt, is mijn bescheiden mening. Ik hoop dat ze nog wat lawaai maken beneden, dat ze nog een liedje komen spelen. Speulen! We hebben nog wel meer live muziek voor jou thuis, maar live is toch altijd weer leuker dan live. Als je begrijpt wat ik bedoel. Wij zagen de glorieuze terugkeer van Pearl Jam op Pinkpop. En we hopen dat ze die terugkeer nog even wat opbreken. Nog een liedje. Er wordt nog een plakketje opgeplakt. Alsof ze een setlist nodig hebben voor de toegift. Dat belooft veel. Of er staat gewoon toegift op, dat kan natuurlijk ook. Altijd prachtig om al mensen op het podium te zien die allemaal iets te doen hebben. Ja. Het krukje van de drummer wordt met een handdoek afgedept. En ik voorspel, nu durf ik, dat ze terugkomen. Pin mij er niet op vast, maar ik voorspel dat ze terugkomen. Nou zeg ik nou eens. We gaan door met Pearl Jam live, Pinkpop 2000.
Someone at the board a question. Hey, Brett, are you there? Can I hear you? Brett, do you have the tape from last night? This is just a personal thing I have to take care of. Thanks for your son. Do you have the tape from last night?
Not on me, but I do.
Is it back there?
It's probably on the bus.
Oh, it's on the bus. Okay, never mind.
Actually, I have it now.
No, I need a cassette. So I'll get that before I leave, okay?
Okay.
Okay. All right, just had to take care of that. Because if he had it, and I know that we're leaving right after we finish playing, I was going to have you pass me back so I could grab it and then bring back up. Because I think I could trust you to do that. But next time. There won't be a next time if you don't fucking... It's good. This song's called Black. Say hi to all my friends in Utrecht. We'll be right back.
Oh yeah! Goodbye.